Namaskaram to all. Today is Dhanteras, the 13th day of the Kartik month in our calendar. And it is popularly known, commonly known, for a day when you go and buy metal. You can also buy an expensive metal like silver or gold. And this day is seen as also in society as a day to help the ironsmith and the silversmith and the goldsmith, their communities also to get a livelihood at a practical level, that is that. But the name Dhanteras is not just this. And I would like to share in 1 minute this detail. It actually refers to Lord Dhanvantari. Now, who is Lord Dhanvantari? Let me just... my mobile is getting shaking. Okay. Now, Lord Dhanvantri finds a mention in the Bhagavad Puran and in various other Upanishads and Vedic literature. He is considered by us as a Lord of Medicine, the God of Ayurveda. According to the Puran, when the Devas and Asuras, I don't know if the youngsters in among the audience would have heard of this story. They went to the ocean and they used the whole Parvat, the mountain, to churn the ocean to get Amrit out of it. You know, the way we do with Dahi and get Makhan out and then Ghee, which is also an Amrit in Ayurveda. So out of this churning process, that is how the legend goes, Lord Dhanvantri appeared, who is an incarnation of Lord Vishnu, and alongside Lakshmi Devi also appeared. That is one part. But historically, in our itihas, it is clear that Dhanvantri is named as being from Kashi and who was the physician of the Devas, the physician of the gods, he was called. And apparently he transmitted his teachings to Sushruta, who is the father of Indian medicine, as said in various places. So you have the Lord of Indian medicine, Ayurveda, and then you have the father of it, Sushruta, who in his Sushruta Samhita wrote, I think, one of the most brilliant treatises, you know, at that time. It has been, of course, improved upon on medicine and healing. So Dhanteras is also to remember and be grateful to Lord Dhanvantri, who is, of course, of historical importance, out of gratitude to Sushruta and to Bhagavat and to various other Ayurvedic gurus who have given us the knowledge and helped us heal. But in today's circumstance, I would like to just quote a small doha from our Puran, Bhagavat Puran, to show my gratitude to the physicians of today who have dedicated their life to healing others. And the doha is... Sharire jarjari bhute vyadigraste kalebare aushadam jahana vittoyam vaidyo narayano hari. Meaning, when the human body is suffering with diseases, medicine is like the sacred water of the Ganga and the doctor is like Lord Narayana himself. So I thought I should share this with all of you. My gratitude, wholesome gratitude to all those who are following this path of medicine, dedicating themselves to healing others. And Lord Dhanvantri is a part of our history. Thank you. Namaskaram.